Hey everybody, Travis Stephenson here, and in this quick video I just want to show you the amazing power of what you can do with a very small email list, because I'm seeing a lot of people talking about building businesses and generating revenue and running Facebook ads, and one thing that I'm seeing that gets overlooked 99% of the time is most of these businesses, most of the business owners who are teaching you these methods, the number one source of revenue for them, and this is from me going to live events and talking to people and networking and doing it myself, the number one source of revenue for almost all of these people is always going to be email marketing. Now, I know in e-commerce right now, email marketing is a little bit behind, so if you're running a Shopify store, you can actually get ahead of the game by emailing. We do this for clients and we generate thousands of dollars, and I actually wanted to show you guys right now, and you'll see on the screen, that we're gonna generate an email from scratch for one of our clients, and within 24 hours, our goal is gonna be to hit $1,000. So I wanted to walk you through just how quickly this can be done. So what you can see right now on our screen is a $1,000 email that we sent less than 24 hours ago. So we sent this email October 23rd at 12:28 p.m. It is now October 24th at 8:26 p.m. or a.m. Sorry, and as you can see, $1,000. Now, what you also can see from the rest of these mailings is we generate $1,000 almost every single email that we send. So, for those of you guys asking, well, Travis, you know, I don't understand how to build an email list. I don't understand how I'm supposed to send emails to it. So, I wanted to give you three quick pointers. If you're in the e-commerce space, I wanted to give you three quick pointers as to three emails that you can send. And number one, that's gonna be new product emails. And it's very simple. It's just announcing a new product. And what you wanna do is you wanna focus on using the voice of your customer and not necessarily of your company. You know, use emojis in your subject line if you're sending to, you know, a younger demographic, and appeal to sensibility if you're sending to an older demographic. That's tip number one, is new products. Tip number two is going to be deals and discounts. If you think about it, if you look at a calendar, almost every single month has one, maybe two random holidays. Sometimes they're bigger than others, right? You might have Black Friday, you might have Christmas, Halloween, you're gonna have Independence Day, you're gonna have Father's Day, Mother's Day. All of these things are reasons for you as a product owner to have sales, deals, and discounts on your store. So what I like to do is we usually send out an email giving people 10, 15% off or free shipping on certain products. So that's tip number two. Tip number three is I call it the month wrap up. And that month wrap up is near the end of the month. If you don't have one of the other two emails to send, you can send a end of the month wrap up, which just says, hey, you might have missed it. We released these new products. Here's some really cool stuff for you, yada, yada. What that does is it provides you now three different emails that you can send every single month, and you can send each one more than one time, especially the first two, right? So you can do deals and discounts. If there's two or three holidays in a month, you've got two or three emails that you can send. I wanted to share those things with you because these are the kind of emails that we send. They're very, very basic emails. They take about 8 to 10 minutes to create. And as you guys can see, we generate $1,000 every single time we press send. And this is just within 24 hours. So this hasn't even had the chance to really become what it's going to. And the reason I wanted to shoot this video for you right now is because obviously you're hearing a lot of noise out there for running a Shopify store or building an Amazon business or doing all of this. What I wanted to do was remind you and to also ingrain in your mind the importance that email marketing is 100% going to be the thing that fuels your business in the slow months. And I can assure you of this by the fact that in the last 9 years, I've taken four different companies and we've done over $1 million in sales. And I've done that almost all on the back of email marketing. Every single one of my products, every single one of our tools, every single one of our businesses, our training programs, e-commerce sites, everything that we've run that's done over that seven-figure mark had a very base level foundation of email marketing. Either we started building our list before we tried to run sales, which is a hugely profitable thing for you, by the way, or we've made sure that while we're trying to generate sales, we're also building a list. Now, these two different ways of list building are what every single person needs to be doing. So look, I'm going to be holding a live web class today. You can see, if you click the link, you'll see dates and times of when you can actually join. I want to show you how you can do this list building thing regardless of where you're at in the business building process. If you haven't got a business yet, but you know that you want to do it, I can show you how you can build a list using free viral traffic. So traffic that you don't have to pay for. It's going to take a little bit more time, right? So you can have really good quality traffic. You can get it. It'll just take a little bit more time, but it's going to be super cheap, as in mostly free. You might not have to pay anything at all. Then there's fast traffic. I'm going to show you guys how to do that. If you're in the mode where, you know what, hey, I'm okay spending a little bit of money on my business, I just want to grow quickly, then what I'm going to do for you is I'm also going to show you on this same live training, I'm also going to show you, hey, here's what you can do to run an ad to get very cheap leads, so you're still spending a little bit of money, but you're making good return on the back end, how you can get cheap leads, and then you'll be able to send emails just like this. And again, it doesn't take much. You can see our subscriber count right here is 5,000 recipients. And you know, I'm going to show you a method that easily can pull in 100 to 500 leads every single day. This is the way that you build a list. This is the way that you build a business. So no matter where you're at in your business project here, I invite you to join us. I invite you to watch this live training event and see exactly how all of this is done, because I won't leave anything out. So if you have a business of any kind, you're looking to generate more than 100 to 200 leads every single day, and you'd like to be able to send emails that generate $1,000 in revenue in 24 hours, I'm going to show you exactly how to do this. I welcome you to join. I'm excited to talk to you guys later, and I'll see you soon.